driving along, minding her business.
Last Thanksgiving, I ate a marijuana brownie. That's what my grandson told me.
Sounds like your assessment of Remy Duval was spot on. Listen to this.
Look at what he's doing to us. Our neighborhood, our homes. I, for one, refuse to sit by and watch as some rubber-lipped nigger runs roughshod over everything we hold dear.
And what is it you hope to accomplish?
I will strangle that motherfucker, that's what I'll accomplish! I apologize. Shouldn't use that kind of language.
He is egging you on, Remy. You are much too important to be caught up in all of this. Is the situation unfortunate? Of course it is. But nothing he is doing changes anything. Let Sal's men handle it.
Sal's men? Olivia, the people of this neighborhood expect me to protect them, not some greased-up WAP assholes. No. I need to respond to this. I need to send a message to those niggas and the guineas that here in Frisco Fields, we take care of our own.
This is a mistake, Remy. You could jeopardize everything we have been working toward.
Our very way of life is at stake, and you think I give a goddamn about some casino? Sometimes I think you've forgotten your station in life, Olivia.
A minute or so later, Olivia called Sal, told him Remy's Southern Union pals were out looking for you. If you head back up there, I'm sure it won't be long before you run into some of them, get them to tell you which hole Remy's hiding in.
Yeah, once I'm done with that prick, Olivia's next. But getting to someone like her ain't gonna be easy. Between Marcano's men and all those rich white assholes she runs around with, they'll spot me coming a mile away. I need you to look at our options, come up with a plan.
Okay. I'm gonna look at our options and come up with a plan.
What's wrong with you, man?
Personal hygiene is very important.
I'm in Frisco and I could use some supplies.
I'll head your way now.
That's better.
You want something? You let me know.
Show me what you got.
Done deal. I'm out of here.
Duval, where is he?
Go on, man. He's putting together a hunting party with the Union boys. For your ass. Up near the old lookout point. Tonight.
Guess they'll have to start without you.
About this.
We need the police down here.
We need the police down here.
We've got an armed colored male spotted in Frisco Field. All units converge. Please be advised, there's been a reported homicide in Frisco Field. Suspect is described only as a Negro male. All available units, respond immediately. On scene officers engaging the suspect, respond with caution. All units, negative visual on suspect. Repeat visual contact log. All units,
get over here.
Suspect engaging with on-scene units.
Give me some boys. Shit's going down. Call the cops.
All units, negative visual on suspect. Repeat, visual contact lost. All units, search is called off. Repeat, abandoned search. Return to patrols.
I'm in Frisco and I need supplies.
Be out directly.
See anything you need? Thanks for stepping up!
This is good. Call me if you need.
Well, you want with me.
I don't want to die!
Clear out! Hurry!
Piece of shit, puss it out. This boy just keeps moving.
I'm in Frisco Fields and need some new wheels.
Just gonna take a squirt, then I'll get her out to you.
What is the problem here?
Four wheels and an engine. You're set.
Appreciate it.
We stand here in the ruins of the last century. It was right in this spot where my great-great-great-grandfather joined his brothers in the defense of Louisiana against Northern aggression. Now, he died in this spot to protect the virtues and the values of his people. Gave his life to uphold the liberty of his state and to hold back the ascension of the mongrel tide. Now, it is from that tide. One of their numbers is out there, right this very minute, slitting the throats of white men and women right now. I know what some of y'all are thinking. Fuck this city, Remy. Fuck the dealers and the pushers. Fuck the thieves and the racketeers. Fuck the politicians who take our vote. Don't care two shits about the common man. Fuck the niggas. Fuck those unwashed, deep-based, big-lipped, bug-eyed savages who grow fatter and lazier off everything the white man has ever made. Fuck the wops, who are twice as bad, thinking they can walk upright with the white folks. Oh, I've seen them, y'all. I have seen these invaders slouching through our city. Hands out for handout, stealing everything else. You know what makes me want to do?
Somebody there?
We want to let them burn it all to the goddamn ground again. That's right. You know, we could do that.
Fuck him up! Get my gun! Damn it!
Hell, give it to him even.
Bastard got my trap! Throw in a Molotov!
A little too damn much to give up. My great-great-great-grandfather didn't, and I sure as hell won't. Will you? Hell no! Hell no! Now if the wops and the hippies and the communists and the fucking niggas want to take this city, then they're gonna have to fight us for it.
You tell them, Remy!
They want to send their killers into our neighborhoods after us? Huh? Well, I say we respond in kind. That's why tonight, we're going down to Delray Holla, every fucking one of us. And we're going to show them what happens when you go to war with true Americans. And hell, after that, we're going to see who wants to fuck with the white man. Burn it down!
Burn it down! 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 Burn it down!
Yeah!
Huh? Burn it down! Burn it down! Burn it down! Burn it down!
past that, cocksucker!
Here I come.
Picking us off!
Need a second to reload!
Fields is one of the city's most prominent citizens, Remy Duval, was savagely murdered. Witnesses report he was bound to a cross and set on fire. Let's see if we can get a statement from the police. Chief Wilson, you care to make a comment?
It's those goddamn niggas. Every last one of them needs to be rounded up and shot.
That's quite a statement, Chief.
You need to wipe the shit out of your eyes, son. Take a look around. There's a goddamn war going on.
Frisco Fields and need some new wheels.
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
Four wheels and an engine. You're set.
Appreciate it. I'm in Frisco and I could use some supplies.
Be out directly.
Anything you want?
Show me what you got.
Hope you're happy with that. See you later.
Olivia's at the country club. Get in. I'll run you through the plan. Have a listen. Not for nothing, Olivia Marcano's a real piece of work.
I still don't understand why Olivia Marcano was involved in any of this. By all accounts, she had two or three times the money that Sal Marcano had.
Money didn't mean shit to her. From what I was able to piece together, she hired someone to kill Lucho. Wanted to run things herself. Bottom line, I think she got off on all that mob bullshit.
We're fucked, Olivia. You understand? That fucking shit-stained Duval didn't name us in the will. Now everything's going to his goddamn nephew.
Have you actually reviewed the will?
I read the part that said all the land I'm building my casino on is now going to Stephen motherfucking DeGamo. I read that part.
6 months ago, Remy revised the will, but he never executed it.
What the hell are you talking about?
In order for the will to be valid, it needs to be signed.
Well, goddammit, woman, I know that. What does it mean for us?
It means I have grounds to contest. Remy and I were business partners in several ventures, and one of my holding companies lists the land as an ancillary asset.
Sounds like a lawyer's wet dream. What's something like that gonna run me?
I haven't the slightest idea.
Nearly every cent I got is tied up in that goddamn casino. I can't afford a big legal fight. There's got to be another way out of this mess.
Steven is coming to town for the funeral. I could arrange a meeting. Offer him a percentage of the casino's profits if he signs over the land.
Yeah. Yeah, that could work. And then once he signs, we take care of him. All right, set it up. But my patience is at its goddamn end. Do you understand, Olivia? I'm tired of this bullshit.
Have a little faith, Sal.
Now, Mr. Clay entered the country club disguised as a waiter.
Everyone in attendance was a rich asshole or part of the Southern Union, so getting Lincoln in there was easy. You put a black man in a uniform and he's damn near invisible. Hell, I drove in through the front gate and dropped him off. No one even gave us a second look.
No. Surely, his uniform wasn't enough to get him past Mrs. McConnell's personal security detail.
I mixed up a vial of fast-acting LSD. You know, same basic formula that we use as part of MKUltra. And I gave it to Lincoln. He used a syringe to put a couple of drops into every drink he served. Within a couple of minutes, anyone who drank that concoction was whacked out of their goddamn mind.
Fuck me.
What? What happened?
I never learned how to tie a bow tie.
You sure you're up for this?
Shit, I'll get in there and dose the guards with his military-grade LSD and get to Olivia.
Don't let those pricks goad you into anything. Remember, you won't be able to take any weapons with you. How's it going, buddy?
Follow the driveway up to the left.
You've got the case, the syringe is in there. And remember, the drug acts fast. It'll fuck up whoever gets a dose real quick.
Good. No sense in giving anyone time to figure out what's happening.
Let me get a look at you. If they kill you, at least they'll have something nice to bury you in.
Fuck you.
You see everybody else got here on time.
Them crackers put their hands all over everybody else.
Lazy nigga. That's their job.
Had me out there. Fucking ask me where I got my car, where I'm from.
You best get in that uniform or get out of my goddamn kitchen, Claudia. Follow me. Get a rag on that counter. Looking like a goddamn rat's nest. Miss Olivia's gonna be out soon. She gonna say some words for poor Mr. Remy. Can't stand a lazy nigga. Nothing low on the face of God's earth. Get one of those out there to them folks and serve them their drinks. And don't go talking to any of them, you hear? Get them folks their drinks now. Stop right there. Hold on. You ain't been paid to stand around, boy. Go serve them poor folks.
Drink up, motherfuckers.
So, do they have a suspect?
Not a one. Old Earl's set to send some of his boys out to the holler, rattle some of them monkeys' cages.
I don't see it being one of the coloreds.
Fucking apes was never too smart, but you don't watch them. They get vicious real quick.
I'd like to personally thank y'all for coming to see our dear friend Remy Duvall off. I know with all of the violence that has reached its way into our community, it might have felt safer just to stay at home or even leave town. But you did what Remy would have done. You held your head high and you didn't run away. It's not exaggerating to say that Remy was a brave man. But his bravery is not what I'll miss most about him. What I'll miss most about Remy Duvall is that he gave this city... No, he gave us a voice. The man who murdered Remy robbed this city of someone who honored its history. Not only that... Remy respected our shared Christian heritage, which extends all the way back to Europe. Remy was a dear, dear friend of mine. A dear friend to all of us. In the coming days and weeks, let's honor his memory by taking back our city. By preserving the way of life we hold dear. To Remy.
To Remy.
Yeah, well, she's my wife, and I shouldn't have to beg for it, is all.
Sure thing. Shame we had to let her go.
We'll find the shot who killed Remy. He's gonna wish he was dead.
But you tell Remy, me. Please
get over here with that bottle, man. Oh, he's like probably one of the good ones.
I wonder what she's been up to behind our backs. But more than that, what kind of ideas has she been putting into my
Remy
son's
would have appreciated you being here on his account.
Like I can get a word in edgewise.
Couldn't agree more.
You want to come over to watch the game on Saturday?
When you're right, you're right.
I've never actually seen the nephew either.
Hey,
I had some money.
Bring that bottle over here.
Maybe.
Spill it. What do you know?
Well, let's just say there was a lot more
you know
to the Duval fortune
right?
when his daddy
Damn
died.
Damn Reds won't get the jump on the U.S. of A. Hmm. Every time I see one of them hippies, I want to punch him right in the mouth.
Gotcha.
Essentially, that inharmonious clause lets the FHA sidestep into
I mean, every last goddamn dime is gone.
Yeah, you. Get the bottle.
Jesus.
What am I going to tell the other brothers?
We'll remind them to maintain wide pride, brother. Because right now, it's the only thing the Southern Union has to its name.
Right.
Oh man, dingo nigga.
Hey, new guy, you can smoke over here.
You see how Clarence is behaving? Looks like he's got a touch of whatever's going around out there.
Ask me, it couldn't have happened to a nicer fella.
Serves him right. Nigga this, nigga that. It's every other word that comes out of his mouth. Bad enough hearing it from all these white folks, don't need to get it from one of our own.
Maybe after this, he'll rethink how he runs things around here.
That'll be the damn day.
Men on the moon? I could give a shit. Cause they're all gonna be white. Fuck them.
True for true.
Damn straight.
I'd think twice before going out there. Something's gotten into those folks. Something bad.
I don't care what Clarence says, I'm staying in here. Those people have gone crazy.
Finna cut that crackle.
What was I saying now?
I just... I wish I could show you. It's all connected. You see? We, you, me, him. We're all connected.
See you at Sunday Mass.
Goddamn Donovan.
Yes.
These people are out of their mind.
I see Remy. No.
Something is wrong. Get me out of here now.
Remy.
Yes, ma'am.
I want additional men placed on the front door and around back. No one's allowed in or out without my say-so.
Should I say something to the guests?
Such as? You saw them. They've all come down with some kind of affliction.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
That for Ms. Marcano?
Yeah. I mean, yes, sir.
Go on through.
Put it on the bar. Has DeGarmo signed yet?
No, ma'am. And they've been beating on him pretty hard.
Take one of his hands. See if that changes his mind. We need to get away from here before whatever is happening downstairs gets worse. I think our Negro friend here is a little dim. Won't someone get him out of here?
All right, big boy. Time for you to take a walk.
Fuck him up!
Down.
I got him,
Fuck him up!
Someone protect Miss McConnell!
Yeah.
Just go. Fucking die already!
Kill him!
Grab a cover!
Put it on the bar. Has DeGarmo signed yet?
No, ma'am. And they've been beating on him pretty hard.
Take one of his hands. See if that changes his mind. We need to get away from here before whatever is happening downstairs gets worse. I think our Negro friend here is a little dim. Won't someone get him out of here?
All right, big boy. Time for this
should be fun. Shoot that bastard!
Yeah, right here!
Hey.
Get out of here!
Kill him! What am I telling you about?
Get behind him!
Now!
Never thought.
You get shot.
Precisely.
first time I saw Lucio. He looked so handsome. Dashing, even. He wore the finest suits. Drove the best cars. There was always something terribly romantic about all of this.
There ain't nothing romantic about robbing and killing people.
Maybe not. But it certainly was exciting.
Where's DeGarmo?
DeGarmo. They have me out in a building. Down by the water. Thought you were gonna kill me.
You ain't worth the trouble.
I ain't asking you a second time, boy. Either sign over that land, I swear to Christ, I will bust every fucking bone in your body. You hear me?
I'm not signing a damn thing.
Fucking oint. Fuck, I'm a dog! Circling around here. These are yours, boys.
Damn! Oh!
Well, I'm on to you, buddy.
Grabbing some cover!
Don't blame you,
quit daydreaming and find that cunt!
Get over here now.
That somebody?
Maybe he's over here.
Lit Molotov, going out! I'm ducking down!
What's that ammo?
No!
Yeah! Got it!
Molotov on the way!
Asshole bolted. Maybe now I can get some peace and goddamn quiet. Come tussle with a motherfucker you own.
Hey!
No! Ah! Don't you know you're dead? I'm boxed in over here! You asshole, forget... Oh, shit! Ah!
That boy laid a patch. Yellow fuck. Well, that was a bust.
My hand is ruined!
DeGarmo, I'm gonna get you out of here, but we need to move. Marcano's probably sending more men.
Yeah. Okay.
If they brought me here in my own car, I think it's still near.
Yeah. Oh, God. He's dead. Christ! My hand is ruined! I barely even knew Remy!
Suspect. Repeat, visual contact lost. Your gun, please stop the car. I want to get out.
That's a bad idea.
Let me the fuck out!
How long you think you'll last out there? Marcano ain't gonna rest till he finds you.
He broke my hand! Shit! I just want to go home.
I know. Listen, I got a friend. He's gonna keep an eye on you for a while, keep you safe. At least till things calm down.
Okay, thank you. You saved my life.
Don't mention it.
Repeat, abandon search. Return to patrol.
DeGarmo.
Lincoln left him with me and I got him the hell out of there.
And you still know DeGarmo's whereabouts?
Like I'd tell any of you assholes.
Good morning, Ms. Marcano. I'm here with your breakfast. Let's freshen this room up. Get some of that sunlight in here. That's better.
Are you telling me Lincoln Clay did not murder Olivia Marcano?
He didn't kill women unless he had no other choice.
I find that very hard to believe.
Back in 67, we were in a bar in Saigon. And this gook bitch comes strolling in, skirt barely covering her ass, and she starts offering everybody blowjobs.
G.I. wants sucky fucky, G.I. wants boom boom.
Then she pulls out a grenade and she kills three guys. A couple Marines in the bar want to cut that bitch's head off, but Lincoln stops them, keeps them off of her until the MPs show up. If he wasn't going to kill that slag, he sure as fuck wasn't going to kill Olivia Marcano.
Who'd you send?
Oh, I did it myself. Ear to ear, just like you wanted.
Any sign of DeGarmo?
Gone.
I look everywhere. It's like he never even fucking existed.
This is a goddamn mess if ever I saw one. Between Duval's will and his fucking Lincoln Clay, it seems this shit's never gonna end.
At least we don't have to cut Duval in on the action anymore.
You trying to be funny? DeGarmo's lawyer's gonna keep this tied up in court for years. I ain't got that kind of time, you understand? Or money.
There's got to be someone we can get to force them to make this right.
That takes a lot of pull. Pull we ain't got.
Could always call Leo Galante and ask him.
Fuck him! The whole reason I'm building this goddamn casino is to get out from under them worthless fucks. Not bringing the commission. They're gonna want to cut everything. God damn it. Go on, get the hell out of here. I gotta make this call. Leo! Yeah, Sal, how the fuck are you? Listen, I got something I need to discuss.
I tried to reconcile the part of me that helped Lincoln with the part of me that vowed to follow the teachings of Jesus Christ. But I can't. You know what I remember? I remember watching the news and learning they had gunned down Dr. King. I remember watching people lash out, riot, because that's all they had left. All the while, Lincoln's in the other room, barely clinging to life. Maybe that's why I did what I did.
There you are. Pull up a seat. Let's get cracking.
I put Olivia Marcano in the hospital, but I'll be surprised if she makes it through the night. Sal's gonna know that he's lost Frisco Fields, that we've taken over his drug operations there and shut down his fucking greengrocer. He won't let that stand.
We've been through this before, brother. You splitting a lockdown and then making a call right here. But your call needs to swing my way this time, or we gonna have problems.
I'm fine with occasionally splitting things when we gotta lock the auction down. But continuing to ask my boys to do work that's gonna put money in someone else's pocket, that's when we tread into areas they don't care for. The Irish deserve to hold on to this piece of the city.
We're on a good run here, Lincoln. I see no reason anything should change. Now, not using my guys to lock down a district makes it real fucking messy if you want us to run shit, but hell, you pay me to clean up the mess.
I gave you Richie Doucette. Now you give me what I want.
I get it. You gotta consider all your options.
Consider which way Danny would want you to go, and then come to me.
Make the right choice here, and I'll whip up some fresh...
I done my best to honor Perla. Can you return the...
Anytime you want to make a call, I'm good with...
Remember, you asked me to be a part of this.
It's never an easy answer, trust me, I know. So what's it gonna be, Chief?
Get on with it. It's too much work to be done.
Go on there. Time's a waste.
Do what you gotta do.
The Haitians will run this part of the city.
I've had enough of this shite. You're a lying, cheating bastard for dragging me into this. You preyed on my fucking sympathies and I'll never forgive you for it.
Bert, come on now. Shit don't need to jump that far yet.
There's only so much shitting on an Irishman can take before he wipes it from his eyes and comes at you with both barrels. I see you clearly now, Lincoln, and it's time you made this right.
Come on, Irish. Relax. You've been around the block enough to know it's just business.
You made your point, Burke. Now that's enough. Y'all don't have to like the decisions I make. And to be honest, your egos are the least of my fucking concerns. Way I see it, you fall in line or you fall out altogether. Now let's go make some fucking money. I'm in the bayou, and I need transportation.
Hi. I'll get her out to you right away.
I'm running low on all kinds of shit. Can you help me out in the bayou?
Be out directly.
Is that a Hot Wheels just like you ordered?
That's a big help.
You want something? You let me know.
Show me what you got.
We're good. Call me if you need me.
I don't know how you people live down here. It's hot, it's humid. Most of the time it smells like that goddamn river.
Smells all right to me.
You know what it is. It stinks of mud. Wet, rotten mud. It's been buried down deep for way too fucking long. The Mekong Delta had that same goddamn stench. Hated it then, hate it now.
So, what'd you find out?
Franco Frank Pagani runs Tikva Harbor. Reports up to Tommy Marcano, and he has a ship called the Tanager, which he uses to smuggle shit in and out of the city. For the past 8 months, he's Dad's been making regular trips to Bermuda.
What's in Bermuda?
Not a goddamn thing. He's really been going to Cuba.
Marcano used to run the mob casinos down in Havana.
My assumption is that Frank has been taking whatever is salvageable from the old casinos and bringing it back up here.
That's a lot of effort to reuse some old tables and slot machines. There's got to be something else going on.
Yeah, unfortunately, we can't walk up to Frank and ask him. He's in Havana now, and he isn't scheduled to be back anytime soon.
Then we gotta force him to change his travel plans.
Frank's businesses are centered around stolen cars and freight. Look for places that'll support that kind of activity. Once you start taking them down, he'll come home.
All right.
I'll put a tap on the Coast Guard and let you know when the Tanager contacts them.
Where you think you're going?
Here. So you the scary motherfucker who gonna deal with Junior Holland.
Nice to meet you too, lady.
Set it down. I don't mean anything by it. I'm Gina Kowalski. My old man and I used to boost cars with Junior before he decided to burn us and throw in with Marcano.
I don't see your old man around.
Died in a cell upstate around Easton.
Oh. Sorry.
You shouldn't have got caught. Junior's running cars out of the best old gas station around the way. Got some pros that come around with high-end rides. Hell, he even got a sideline bootlegging gasoline from the refinery.
Where the cars going?
He sells some here, but knowing how many nice new rides gone missing lately, I'm guessing Junior's getting ready to run a bunch in a shipment out of town.
If he's got people out on the street, I'll get him to talk. Maybe even get word about the pros he's got working for him. See you around, Gina.
Junior's boys don't scare easy, but you still need to get some of them to talk.
I need to hear about this.
swear I heard something.
Look who I found!
Swear I heard something.
How you doing, bro?
All's quiet now.
Hey, man.
Whatever you say, Dick Licker.
Look who I found.
Boxed in. Help me out here. Jesus.
Man. We're ducking down. Molotov on the way.
Something. Too open up, bitch! Now, you about to get it.
I'm on.
Tossing a Molotov! Shut his ass on fire!
I'm out by the harbor. Need a supply run.
Sorry, man. Can't do it right now.
Ah!
I'm in Tick 4. Just about out of everything.
Be out directly.
See anything you need?
Let me see what you got.
Done deal. I'm out of here.
I'm in Tick 4. Just about out of everything.
I'll head your way now.
Anything you want?
Thanks for stepping up.
Hope you're happy with that. See you later.
My fault. If dipshits are gonna leave gas in their fucking tanks, of course I'm gonna take it. It's my godly duty where I see it.
Need new wheels in Tick 4.
Aye. I'll get her out to you right away.
Four wheels and an engine. You're set.
Appreciate it.
It look like they dropped the body to you?
No, the 67 is just built a little lower. Junior's got me trying to hunt up another one in Candy Apple Red.
Huh?
You're in the wrong place, boy.
Be quiet.
I ain't done none of you.
Slip behind him!
Hey, you should have said so. You could.
How's it going?
Huh? Am I imagining things?
Junior's looking pretty fucked now, isn't he? You got that little speed freak Junior studied up out here.
Didn't plan on doing any less.
An old friend with an E out at the Best Oil say Junior come blowing through, making everybody's life a living hell. And he won't leave until he can get the business right. Never heard of Junior Holland being so dang motivated.
When you have to kick up to Sal Marcano, that'll light a fire in the ass.
That, and all the speed he's on. When you whip his ass, tell him he shouldn't have messed with Gina Kowalski.
I'll catch you later, Gina.
Junior's a dirty backstabbing piece of shit. Go get him.
And tick fall.
On a lot. Just getting her warmed up.
Got a car here for you.
That's a big help.
Man, should have kept you.
Got him over here. Back me up, boys.
Get behind something. See if you can find that buck. There
he is! I got that cock!
I got a beat on him! Wing!
Poor bastard didn't stand a chance.
I ain't giving up that easy.
Where'd he get off to?
Run up a gun!
Can't!
Big balls now, Junior.
If we're gonna hold Tickfall Harbor, I'm gonna need some of your guys.
Yeah, okay. I can get that locked down for you, lad. But twice now, you've gone a different way when it came down to handing out the district. Starting to make me think I should show up to these meetings with me ass already oiled up.